worry. Don't let that shit go.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was.
The Zodiac signs is videos part 3.
What's not clicking? What's not clicking?
There's time.
Okay.
Call the police. We need to call the police.
I'm a dumbass. I'm a dumbass. I'm a
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
Now that was a lot of damage.
This is my ranking of the Zodiac signs based on how likely I think they would be to be a serial killer. And I couldn't give a single fuck about Google statistics. You wanna know why? Because I have a degree in art, not math. Bottom of the pack, it's Pisces, Cancer, and Libra. It's because y'all are too fucking nice. I don't care that you might have a dark side. You're still a nice fucking person. Next is Capricorn, Taurus, and Scorpio. They cannot be bothered with going around pew, 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 random strangers. Like, no, they have bigger fish to fry. Like, they're fucking enemies. Next is gonna be Virgo and Leo. Again, really nice people. However, if they snap, that's when it's gonna happen, all right? Short-tempered bitches, too. Third and fourth, Aries and Sagittarius, messy bitches with anger issues. I mean, they gotta let out that pent-out anger somehow. And the top two is Aquarius and Gemini. I mean, cold-hearted bitches, no soul. Not a single soul in there, and they are just a little bit too curious for their own good, if you know what I mean. Make sure to hit the red plus sign for more.
Have you ever been in love?
I don't think so.
Do you want me to describe it to you?
Are either really toxic or they work perfectly. Aries and Taurus, honestly, they're better off friends because they don't like to be bossed around. Cancer and Aquarius, this is a hit or miss because they're both two free-spirited signs, so it's all about if they want to be independent or together. Leo and Scorpio could work if they're both kind of not as clingy, but we both know they kind of are, so. Virgo and Pisces will always bump heads because one of them wants it their way.
Rally in the nightcliff. Nigga don't like me, kill me right now. Otherwise, nigga, pipe down. Y'all niggas rap too loud. Nigga, shh, what's that sound? Niggas be sneaking in your house with a trap. I'ma put that bitch in your mouth.
Good morning, ooh, my name is Tokyo. Just like a window, I'm here to air it out.
If a nigga don't like me, kill me right now. Otherwise, nigga, pipe down.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
Baby, I just wanna hear you say, I like you. What's up in you? What's up in you?
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got a thousand times. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
How bitches turned into my fans. They watching my moves, yeah, do my dance. I'm a skinny little bitch still shaking ass.
And they shit.
Guess there is something and there is nothing. There is nothing in between.
And in my eyes there's a tiny dancer
watching over me. He's singing, she's a lady. And I
we'll be right back.
no roots for my home.
Please, God, just let me have one good day.
Princesa, cada vez te veo más linda.
Gracias, obvio, eso ya lo sabía.
Confieso, me enamoras más cada día.
Qué tierno, qué tipo tan nulo en la vida.
Me gustas porque no te importa el dinero.
Soy independiente, mi mundo lo creo. Si no hay un anillo de miles de euros, no importa qué hagas, pa' mí eres un cero.
My feelings have been good to you, Dean.
I'm a cop, remember?
But the king's dead.
Long live the queen. You need to mind your own beeswax.
Kinda always wanted to punch the devil in the face.